Yo, the perfect wave made my days here in the Manti ways with Mark Aki Akalupo smashing the lip just like he used to. And then there was
okay, my name's Matt, came from Brisbane with two other mates, Tim and Gary. We had an awesome week. It's been fantastic to meet Aki. Great guides, great place, smashed heaps of beers, had a fantastic time. Really sad to be leaving, but looks like it could become an annual event, so can't wait till next year. Just been awesome. Thank you.
Grant Saunders from Taree on the mid-north coast of New South Wales, here in Mantawis on the perfect wave package surf deal. It was awesome. Love the people here. Khan, yeah, our local guide, surf and culture guide, was amazing. All the perfect wave guys that organised this. Smooth as, you know, we had the whole experience. Awesome waves. We were just blessed with, you know, perfect waves. It's hard to go back home, but you know, and the food was fantastic. Had a great time, great guys, too deadly.
G'day, my name's Stu Nettle. I'm the editor of surfing website SwellNet, and I've just finished a 7-day trip, Surf with Aki at Alawita Resort. The whole idea of a surfing celebrity trip, or celebrity sports trip, is it's new in surfing, but it's been used in the wider sporting world for a while. You can go and see the Tour de France and have Phil Anderson as your host, or you could go and see an Ashes tour around England with Merv Hughes as your host. And in that regard, sort of, Aki is the Merv Hughes of surfing. He was a good sport. He was a barrel of fun. It was a really good trip. But aside from that, probably the best part of the trip, because it was a surfing trip, was the surf guide here at Alawita. His name's Khan. And yeah, he had a lot of qualities that you want to see in a surf guide. First of all, he's got like a thorough knowledge of this bit of coastline. He's low key, but really attentive to everyone's needs. Didn't patronize any of the guests, no matter what they asked. And more than anything, he treats all the local people around here with a great deal of respect. He speaks a couple of languages, and he shared all the different cultural curios with us. He invited us into a little bit of the Mentawian people, and that was a good thing to do, rather than just beers with Aki or surfing out of the reefs. There was a little bit of local colour as well, so it was a great trip all around.
Hey guys, Aki here on my last day of my first trip on the Perfect Wave at Alawita Resort. We had such a ball, really good waves. It was so good meeting new friends and sharing some really, really good waves. A few bintangs and wow, yeah, we're gonna do it again next year, definitely. So guys, don't forget to check out the Perfect Wave website and my own Facebook for more information on future trips in 2015. I'm really keen to do more. I had such a ball on this trip here at Alawita. So next year it's going to be the same dates, so just check it out and yeah, hopefully you can come on.